was the first person to just come out and do some controversy, any kind of controversy music, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Dissing the police or whatever he did, you know what I'm saying? He was doing his thing because he felt that if he do this, you know what I'm saying, he was going to make a mark in this world. And that's why his name is still going on to this day, you know what I'm saying? And we going to keep his name alive.